Here is the brand new Mercedes AMG G63 Edition 1. The color is called the Designo Magno Black. The price for this car in the Netherlands is €319,000.
Hey everyone, welcome to Alate61. I'm sitting in the all new Mercedes-Benz AMG G63 4MATIC. It has a V8 bi-turbo handmade engine. It is made in Affalterberg, Germany. It has 585 horsepower, 850 Nm of torque, that's 630 pound-feet of torque. The top speed with the AMG driver's package is raised from 220 km per hour to 240 km per hour. There are a couple of changes made at the exterior. Multi-beam LED headlights in the front, the new Panamericana grille. The bumper is a little bit different. The wheel arches are wider. In the interior, there's the biggest change. I mean, look at it. It's so beautiful. It comes now with the massage seats, with the heating and cool function and the dynamic function. It has the beautiful new steering wheel from the newer AMGs. I love it with the red stitching. And being an Edition 1, you have the red accents in the interior, the red stitching, the diamond quilting, the red on the steering wheel and the dash. It looks beautiful. It has now the widescreen cockpit and the new steering wheel, just like the E63. S63 and so on. It has the beautiful ambient lighting with 64 colors. Of course, it has differentials, three of them adjustable. This car is now a little bit higher, wider and longer. There is 150 millimeters more knee space in the back, which is a big improvement. This AMG is now on sale at Hazard Auto Bedrijf in the Netherlands. I have the key with me. This is how the key looks like. Brand new key with the Affalterberg AMG logo at the back.
It produces 585 horsepower and 850 Nm of torque. That's 627 pound-feet of torque. It has a 4MATIC all-wheel drive system and adaptive dampers. 0 to 62 in 4.3 seconds, and the top speed is 240 km per hour, that's 149 miles per hour. With the AMG driver's package, it is raised. It has a 4-liter V8 twin turbo engine, handmade in Affalterberg, and it has a 9-speed automatic transmission with the F1 shift pedals behind the steering wheel. When we take a closer look, you can see the new Panamericana grille with vertical bars instead of horizontal bars. It looks very, very good. I like it. It looks more aggressive. You have the new multi-beam LED headlights with the new daytime running lights. It has the headlight washers, automatic high beam on this car. It has the darker turn signals, being an Edition 1. I love this matte color on this AMG. This car is fully loaded. This Edition 1 is only available in the first year. You have the AMG logo in the grille. It has the Distronic Plus system. You have the radar behind the Mercedes-Benz emblem, which is also new. You have the 360 degrees camera system. And it can for the first time automatically park itself and get out of the parking spot. More aggressive front bumper with bigger air intakes and of course the parking sensors. All chrome details are finished in glossy black. I'm in love. This is the most beautiful SUV available with three differential locks. It can go seriously off-road. At the side, you have the 22-inch AMG rims, matte finish with the red accents, 295, 40, 22, with the red brake calipers and the ventilated brake discs for better stopping power. You have the V8 bi-turbo logo on the side, which I will show. The significant side exhausts with the AMG on top, written. You can see the beautiful tinted rear windows. It has a sunroof, by the way. I love the red accents in the mirror. There's also striping on the lower part of the car. You can see the camera underneath the mirror. It has the light. It has the blind spot assist. We will take a look at the interior and we will drive it, so stay tuned. Beautiful seats, Alcantara headliner, by the way. Running boards. And this car has a great sound. Awesome. In the test drive you will hear it. At the back you have the spare tire, of course. This one has also the tow hook, and there's a new parking system available for the tow hook only. So you have the new LED tail lights. The AMG logo is now on the left. All LEDs for the tail lights. The wheel arches are flared. It is wider. Lovely color. It has, of course, the rear view camera and the side cameras. The G63 has flared wheel arches, striking side pipes, and red painted brake calipers with the AMG logo. This is the hand-built engine. It has a carbon trim on it, which is extra. Hand-built by this person in Germany. 4 liter V8 by turbo, 585 horsepower, as I said. 850 newton meters of torque. Now let's take a look at the driver's seat of this beast. You can see the beautiful details, lit up AMG logo, and the all new interior with the widescreen cockpit. I will go over that in a minute. I love the red accents in the seats and the AMG logos in the seats. You can also open the sunroof. It has the lane assist. It has the beautiful red stitching, the diamond quilting, and the carbon trim. Folding mirrors, of course, which is automatic, by the way. I'm only showing it now. It has the blind spot assist, ventilated seats, heated seats, massage seats. Everything is power adjustable, leg extensions. You can see the details, fantastic details. And the seats are very comfortable, I like it. I like comfortable cars, and this is really good. You can see the Burmaster sound system. The storage areas are quite good. Really good. I'm impressed. I love the AMG logos. And we are now in the driver's seat of the beautiful G-Wagon, the G63 AMG. Of course, it is a four-wheel drive system, and you can see the beautiful new steering wheel with the red design and the red stitching. It has also the red stitching on the doors and on the seat belts. This is the edition one. Now you can also operate the instrument cluster with the buttons on the steering wheel and the Linguatronic. It has the AMG performance menu with the G-force lap timer and so on. And there are different displays available. So this is the sports view. You can also put it in
the classic view, and with that you can change the information in the screens. So if you want, you can put the navigation here, you can see the fuel economy and so on. Over here you have the progressive design, but I like the sport the most because with the red and the beautiful design, it has also the traffic sign recognition. The gear lever is behind the steering wheel, so you have more space here. Up for reverse, down for drive, and push this for park. Only available in the first year of the AMG. You have the folding mirrors, the memory and the heating function. The steering wheel has also the electronic system with memory. It has the shift pedals for the 9-speed automatic transmission. Flat bottom design with the beautiful AMG logo. It has the swipe buttons. You can control the command, the instrument cluster if you want. It has also the cruise control settings on the steering wheel. Now you can see the beautiful air vents, the differential locks, three of them in total. You have the beautiful carbon trim with the red accents. That looks just mind-blowingly good. I'm a fan of this design, this shape. What a gorgeous view. It has now the widescreen cockpit. This one has also the Burmaster sound system. It is fully loaded. Even this has the carbon on it. You have the ambient lighting with 64 colors. You have the red in the seats. These seats have also the massage function. You can also adjust the side bolsters. And these are the dynamic seats, they keep you in place in corners. It has the Alcantara dark headliner and the sunroof, of course. This is special for the Burmaster sound system. I love the stitching, I love the details, the diamond quilting. Very soft leather is used. You have the two USB inputs, SD card input, a storage area. And the leather that is used is very, very good. You have the touch pad. We have the AMG sports exhaust. When turned on, the car changes into a beast. It is already a beast, but the beast mode is activated, as I call it. This car has also the 360 degrees camera system. So when you press this, you can see around the car, and it can for the first time automatically park the car and get out of the parking spot. That's also a first. You have the front cameras, wide angle, normal angle with the top view. This is live 3D. Side views, rear view with the wide angle, normal angle with the top view. And when you have a when you are towing something, you can park it easily with this guide system, which is also really, really cool. I love this car. This is a dream coming true. You have the low range mode, of course. This car has more space in the interior, especially in the back. It is wider and longer now and a little bit higher. You have the suspension settings, the dynamic select, which is also really cool. With that, you can choose between slippery, individual, comfort, sport, or sport plus. The weight distribution is 40% at the front, 60 at the back. I will leave it in Sport Plus, of course, for that epic sound, the AMG sound. It's a hand-built engine. Over here, you have cup holders,
Over here you have the command system, the clock and the climate control settings. 3-zone by the way. Very simple yet classy in my opinion. Looks beautiful. Over here you have the IVC clock. I love that clock. Look at the details. I mean, that's really good. The air vents and the diff locks. The air vents have also the ambient lighting, which is new. Push button ignition, you can turn off the start stop if you want, of course. And over here you have the command system. This is the main menu of the car. Let's go directly to the languages available on this car, on this SUV, I must say. These are the languages available for the G-Wagon, as I call it, the G-Class, the G63. I will turn it on English. Look how beautiful this cockpit design is. I love it. These are the settings, by the way. Displays and styles. You can choose between sport, classic and progressive. So when you put it in, this is the sport, by the way, sports display. I like this display the most. And you can change the information. You have the classic. This is the classic view. With that you can also change the information. You can have it on navigation if you want. The fuel boost, G meter and so on. This is also beautiful. And this has its own menu, by the way. And over here you have the progressive. This is the progressive menu. I like the sport menu the most. It's more beautiful and aggressive looking with the red design in it. You can choose the brightness, audio settings. Vehicle settings, the seats. I want the massage seats on, so there are new programs available. Active workout is available. You can adjust the intensity. Hot stones are used. I love the massage system of Mercedes-Benz. You can adjust the seats. It has the dynamic function. In corners, the sides of the seats grab you to keep you in place. Very cool system. The passenger has also the massage and the cooling and the heating function. The dynamic selects. With the dynamic select, you can also view the engine data. So you get this screen. With that screen, we have the power, torque, engine fluids, and so on. You can also have the vehicle data. That's this screen. Looks also beautiful. That includes the off-road settings, the torque, and a lot more information, as you can see. Beautiful. And you have the dynamic data. With this you get this image, which is the sports image, as I call it, the most aggressive mode, the G meter boost, power, torque and so on, and the individual wheels. It puts it in. Climate control settings. And the safety. Being a AMG doesn't mean it's not safe. It is one of the safest cars available. I mean, it has the traffic sign assist, the camera park, the active brake. It can brake for you in the city. Attention assist, it can warn you when you are sleeping. When you are getting sleepy. Active lane assist, blind spot assist and the mirrors. And I don't know if you noticed it, but it has also the beautiful carbon trim. Consumption, don't need that, it's AMG.
ambient lighting. It is more fuel efficient, by the way, if you want to know that. Over here you have the beautiful ambient lighting with 64 colors, and there are multicolor options available, which is also new. Vehicle settings and so on. Connect, in-car office, the navigation. The navigation is a very, very good system. It is the best Mercedes offers. And I love the blind spot assist in the mirrors. The triangle lights up when there's a car in your blind spot, which is really cool. Push button ignition, as I said earlier. Power adjustable steering wheel. The informations. Navigation. Everything is adjustable to your preferences, to your needs. There's the dimming rear view mirror. You have the sunroof control, one touch automatic, SOS button, Alcantara headliner, beautiful. Now let's look at the rear seats. You can see the beautiful diamond quilting and the carbon on the doors. The storage areas are quite big. As you can see, heated seats also in the back. Tinted rear windows, and it has double glass in the front and in the back, by the way. Beautiful. More knee space on this. It has even the AMG logo illuminated at the back. Red stitching in the floor mats. Adjustable reclining rear seats. And this is the design of the cockpit from the back seat. Memory, right and left, dynamic massage seats, red stitching. The edition one costs 20,000 euros more, only available in the first year of AMG in the Netherlands. This is the space left, a lot more space on this generation. You have the 3-zone climate control, speed and heating adjustable. Reclining rear seats, there's an armrest with cup holders. I love this design. Very boxy and still looking really good. Window adjustments, air vents, even the ambient lighting in the back, the sound system speaker, the Burmaster sound system. Double glass, as I said, and it has of course a sunroof, which is adjustable. Now on the test drive we will hear that epic sound, and again I want to thank Autobedrijf Hazet for this opportunity, because it's my birthday today and I'm turning 30 years old, and this is the best surprise I have ever had in my life. Driving a G63 Edition 1 on your birthday. And that sound is fantastic. It has double glass all around, so it is very well isolated from the outside world. But when you step on it, you can hear that brutal AMG aggressiveness
I'm really impressed with the steering. It's so comfortable. In the city, the 9-speed gearbox works great. It is very active when you want it to be, and very comfortable when you don't want it to be. I like that. And the switch between Comfort and Sport Plus mode is really good. I love that. I mean, in the Comfort mode it is very comfortable, but in the Sport Plus mode it is becoming a stiff sports machine, as I call it. They have done a great job. It has adaptive dampers, it has 3 differentials, you can seriously go off-road. This SUV is a big improvement. Now let's hear that sound. You can do everything with this SUV. I mean, you can go seriously fast, you can go the best off-road. When I compare to the rivals, the visibility, the sound, the experience all combines really good. I give it a 10 out of 10. The widescreen cockpit gives it a very beautiful view from the driver's seat, and I love the dash design with the carbon. The carbon has actually the red of the Edition 1 in it. That makes it even more special, and you can see on top of the steering wheel there's a red design element. That looks also really, really cool. In Sport Plus mode, it becomes very stiff. In the corners, the car doesn't roll too much. And a car above 2,000 kilograms can go in 4.3 seconds to 100 kilometers per hour. That's very impressive. That's seriously good. This is for me the ultimate SUV. This is a dream car for me. I like it so much. I hope one day I can buy it. The ambient lighting has 64 colors, and in the air vents you have also lights. The interior has a complete overhaul, as you can see. New steering wheel, new design with the widescreen cockpit. And the seats are a little bit different. I love the massage system with the hot stones that are used. And and the shape of the bonnet. It looks so cool. I love the turn signals. Now let's turn on the highway to see what's what. You can also use it as a GT if you want. It is seriously fast. It has all the power, all the torque, 850 Nm of torque. The top speed 240 km per hour, that's 149 miles per hour. I'm speechless. What a great car, what a great experience. You can now buy this car at Auto Hazard in the Netherlands. It is available. You can contact Auto Bedrijf Hazard. And I love the steering wheel. I mean, this is for me the best looking steering wheel of any car. You can see the beautiful chrome parts in it with the red stitching. I think the red and the black combines really well. I love the AMG logo and the flat bottom design. It has actually swipe buttons for the first time, so with the left swipe button you can control the instrument cluster with three different displays, and with the right swipe button you can control the command system. It has also the Linguatronic. Thanks for watching Aladdin 601. From 0 to 10, 10 being the highest, I give this car a 10. Because it's a 10. It is the best looking SUV of all time.